an amazing machine. Earlier we have discussed about the 8 important organ system of our body: digestive system, respiratory system, skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, circulatory system, excretory system and reproductive system. And what is the function of digestive system, respiratory system, skeletal system, muscular system? We have studied in detail earlier. Today we are going to learn about a nervous system, circulatory system, excretory system and reproductive system. What the function of these systems are. First of all, we will go for excretory system. The function of excretory system is to remove the waste material from the body. What is the main function of excretory system? To remove wastage from the body. The important, the main important excretory system of our body is the kidney system. In this system, they are having a pair of kidney, which is of bean shape. You can see it is of bean shape. Okay, and then there is a ureter, bladder, and urethra. These are the organ of the excretory system. And what they used to do? They purifies the blood. Whatever reaction all time carries out in our body, okay, every time some reaction is carries out in our body. So due to those reactions, some toxic material also produces. So if we will carry those toxic material in our body, it can create poison in our body. It will just like eating poison. If we will not throw it out, if we will not purify, this is similar. Person used to drink poison or eat poison, and then what happened? They died. Similarly, it will happen to us also if our blood will not purify. Okay, it is very important to purify our blood, and that is done by the excretory system, and the organ are kidney, ureters, bladder, and urethra. Okay. And then again, there is more excretory system in our body. For example, through the lungs, with the help of lungs also, we are sending out carbon dioxide rich air, which is also harmful for us. So it's also help in excretion, means removing of wastage. Then through the sweat also, by the skin, we can excreting the sweat. Skin also excrete the waste material now in form of sweat. So it is also work like excretory system only. Even digestive system also, we are throwing out undigested food. So we can say it is also one type of excretory system. Excretion is also going on there. Waste material we are throwing out only. So what is the function of the excretory system? To remove wastage from our body. That is the main function of excretory system. Next will come for a nervous system. The function of nervous system is control and coordination. Our machine is working very much, but we need one control over there, one coordination over there. Otherwise one will do like this, one will do like that. So there should be one control and coordination, and that is very much important. All system, all organ system is doing their particular function, but if there will no control and coordination, all thing is useless. So it is very important of control and coordination. So it is very important system, nervous system. And what is the purpose of nervous system? What is the work of nervous system? it control and coordinate, okay, different organ system. What are the organs here in nervous system? First, brain. When we are talking about control this and that, it already maybe strike in your mind that what are the organ of the nervous system. First important organ are brain, then spinal cord, and then nerves. So these are the organ of a nervous system: brain, spinal cord, and nerves. Brain control all body part, okay, it redirect everyone what to do, they're ordering, okay. Brain gives order to other part of our body. And who is helping this brain? First of all, with the help of our sense organ, like that, if you will touch any hot object, okay, it is a hot, you imagine that this is a hot object. If we will touch hot object, we will take our hand away. Who is giving order to do this? Our mind, okay? And sometimes the action is very quick, that is known as reflexive action. As we will touch, we will take away our hand. So sometimes spinal cord is also sending message, okay? For quick action, spinal cord is only sending the message. So what happened? With the help of sense organ, we are getting information that this material is this, that is that, everything, okay? What is the weather, there is a noise, pollution, many, all the information we are getting from our sense organ. By the eyes we used to see, by the ear we used to hear, by the nose we used to smell, by the skin we can feel, okay, by the tongue we know what is the taste. So these all information what we what our sense organ used to absorb, those information is sent through the nerves to the spinal cord, and from the spinal cord to the brain, okay? They are sending the message to the brain. Just like that, you are sending the message, you are giving some message to your mother is giving to your father, then father again taking an action, okay? Similarly, message sent to the spinal cord by the nerves, and then it's sent to the brain. Now brain have to take action. What we have to do now? So according to the what message came to the brain, he will give some order, okay? You have to do this, you have to do that. So like that, brain is controlling, okay? So brain control, all the function is controlled by the brain, and these all organ working together for control and coordination only, and these all organ form nervous system. And the work of nervous system is control and coordination. Now come to circular system. The work of circular system is main is transportation, means circulation of food, what we are, means we can say nutrients, okay, circulation of nutrients, circulation of oxygen, circulation of carbon dioxide, circulation of blood. These all carried out through the circulatory system, okay? These all. Blood used to carry now all this material to the different part of our body. Blood used to absorb the food which we have digested in a small intestine, and that nourishment is carried to the every part of our body by the help of blood only. Okay, and then oxygen also you have seen in respiratory system, oxygen rich air also carried with the help of blood to the all part of our body, and then carbon dioxide rich air is also carried by the blood and given to the lungs from the all part of the body. So main function of circulatory system is circulation, means transportation. circulation of different things, water, food, nourishment, gases, whatever. Okay, so the organ of the circulatory systems are first, just now I said first organ, that blood. These bloods are running in a tubes. Okay, they run in a tubes, and those tubes is known as blood vessels. And the most important part of the circulatory system is heart. This heart only used to pump blood, means it is a pumping machine, it is a motor. When you will start the motor, then only water will reach to the tank now. So it is most important, when heart will pump the blood, then only it will reach to the whole part of our body. And through what it is reaching, what the pipe we are using here, blood vessels. Okay, so heart is pumping the blood, and through the blood vessels the blood is going to whole part of the body, carrying the different things like that water, nourishment, gases, and giving to the different part of our body. Next and most is also very important, reproductive system. So reproductive system helps in producing babies, means help in production of new ones which will look similar as us. Okay, so for existence of human beings, reproductive system is also very important. Otherwise, when the human will be born and we will die without reproducing, then the time will come, then there will be no human being. If new one will not born, then the time will come now. So for the existence of any species, it is very important, reproductive system. Okay, reproductive system helps in producing babies. So you have learned about 8 important organ system: digestive system, respiratory system, skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, circulatory system, excretory system, reproductive system. And you know the function of this system also, you know the organs also. What the organs are there in digestive system, we can recall. What are the organs over there? Mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, pancreas, liver, anus. These are the organs of digestive system. In respiratory system, nose is there, windpipe is there, and lungs is there. And the purpose of digestive system is digestion of food, and respiratory system is respiration. Then next, skeletal system. It consists of 206 bones, and it helps, it gives shape and support to our body. It protects internal organs also. Then muscular system helps in a movement. It consists of 600 muscles. Then nervous system helps in a control and coordination. The main organ of nervous systems are brain, spinal cord, nerves. Then circulatory system helps in transportation of material, means circulation. And the main organ of circulatory system are heart, blood vessels. Next is excretory system, helps in removing the wastage. The main organ are kidney, then ureters. If you will not learn this, at least you will learn that excretory system are kidney, main organ kidney, lungs, okay, and then skin. These few learn, okay, lungs, skin, and kidney. Reproductive system are the system which help in reproducing new babies. and thank you children.